up my tree squad? It's going to welcome you back today with another video. I have not posted in a while, and I will go for that in a second, but to join the tree squad, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment suggestions on what I should do. Anyways, I'm back, and I'm just going to talk a little bit about Toca World so you know what content will be coming. Basically, Toca World is a virtual game, and it is a game in the App Store. There's many games to get the game for free. However, Fetch Rewards is my favorite method, so comment below if you want me to teach you that method. Anyways, I love Toca World, and I will be filming Toca Boca World content. I will not have a upload schedule. However, I'm working on posting at least, once every day. I don't know if I'll be able to, but yeah. But basically, I'm just creating the family, and I go in and change a bunch of things, and at the end, I give you a quick look. But I will be doing a Meet the Family video and all sorts of fun Toca World videos. I have a bunch planned, building the house and all sorts of fun stuff. Once in a while, I will be buying a pass to see and to check it out with you guys. I'm so excited to be back. It literally has felt so boring without YouTube at all. And I finally found a game where I can play with you guys without, changing my whole entire content completely. I'm sorry for changing up my content. Roblox is just no longer fun for me, so I hope you will stick around to watch the journey. Also, I don't know why that glitch happened, but yeah. So, in the background, I don't know if I said it or not yet, but I am creating the characters for the roleplay, because I will be doing a bunch of roleplay videos, and how I'll be doing it is using the screen recorder part from my iPhone, and using CapCut to edit, and for thumbnails will be PixArt and screenshots. Here I am just picking up the elf in the background, if you're wondering. This is the father. I'm super excited to be doing a video basically stating what character is what. These, I don't know, I think it'd be so much fun. But thank you so much for watching!